Welcome to my new intro, because that's awesome, right? Yeah, sure, why not? Hey, look, it's Wilson. I remembered his name all along. I don't know what you're talking about. Hi, Wilson, our mascot. He is here today. Hey, everyone, welcome to another episode of PlayerWon. My name is Nick Weasel Frymut. I am your host for this evening. The hostess. I'm not a hostess, hold on. Well, oh well. Yeah, sure, let's call myself one of those. Hostess with the mostest. I have a hippo with me, and he will be here, our mascot, throughout the evening. It is a special episode this evening. At least it's a special episode in my eyes. So a lot of people, they probably won't think it's a special episode, but I think it's special. I think everything is special. I think you're special. I think I'm special. I'm very special. Ooh, wait, what is that? If you hold down, do you want to turn on filter keys? Filter keys lets you ignore brief or repeated keystrokes or slows down the keyboard repeat rate. The keyboard shortcut to turn on filter keys is to hold down the right shift key for 8 seconds. I held down the right shift key for 8 seconds, guys. No. Whoopsie! So, we are streaming today in crystal clear 1080p's. So you should be seeing all of the P's right now. There's a ton of P's on your screen. Just P's everywhere. Yeah, whatever. Close enough. We're here with an episode of Distracted Driving. 1 month ago yesterday, we launched PlayerWon. It was a Thursday, and we went for 2 hours doing start to finish in vanilla, those episodes of which I still haven't gotten cut and put on the website yet. Whoopsie. One day I'll have those up, I promise. One day, maybe, kind of. We'll see. But instead, we are here to do some distracted driving. Now, for those of you who are new tonight, distracted driving is a fun show where I do a racing game or a driving game of some kind, and you guys have to ask questions in the chat to try and distract me. Luckily, this game is really easy to distract me on because I need to be paying very close attention to be able to know what the heck I'm actually doing. Otherwise, I'm going to crash a lot. Because that's what happened last time I played this game, was I crashed a lot. It sucked. So, I'm going to get this game started in the background here, because it's going to take itself a second to keep, you know, restarting itself before it actually decides to go. I don't know why this game does that. And I'm going to take a sec to clear whatever is in my eye. Ain't that great? Nope, still in my eye. Isn't this... Yeah, this is great television. Hi, everyone. My name is I Got Something in My Eye. And I am loading up Grid 2 is the game we'll be playing tonight. I think I already said that already. Boy, Grid 2 does not want to launch. This is a scary thing that's happening right now. I don't think it launched. What? Well, while I'm attempting to load this game, which is failing miserably. Holy crap. So, fun fact, I tested this earlier to make sure this game worked, because I've played it before, and it totally did work. And now, it's totally not working. Guys, this may have just broken all of my plans. What in the actual hell is going on? Happy 1 month anniversary, everything is broken. Insane Mangoes in the chat says, can we make this a drinking game too? I do not see why not. However, I cannot endorse it. I have a massive problem on my hands, and that is that this game is totally not starting. So, we are going to, verify integrity of game. And make sure that everything works. So, how about them local sports team? Oh gosh, I still have something in my eye. This is not the way I wanted this show to start. Guys, this is the 1 month anniversary of I broke everything. This game has been giving me so many issues lately, I don't know why. I played this game before, I love this game. Goodness sakes. So, we have an awesome show for you guys tonight. It's called... Here, let me show you what's happening right now. Because this is great. Here we go. Yep. Okay. So we're verifying the integrity of my game. This did not go as planned. Again, I started this game up before this show because I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna be completely prepared for this show. Everything's gonna be totally fine. And then it won't launch. We're giving away a free game sometime during this show. So stick with us throughout the show. It'll probably be at the end of the show, but we'll see. And we will give it away to one of you lucky folks out there. We also have some awesome stuff. I got an awesome announcement coming up tomorrow for Minecraft for Vanilla. Vanilla is on Tuesdays, and we have an awesome announcement coming tomorrow. Some intrepid viewers may already know what the announcement is because they have visited the website. There's something on the website that you could see that's awesome that kind of tells you. You wouldn't understand that that's going to be the announcement tomorrow, but you would maybe learn something new. So maybe if you go to the way. You will learn about that tomorrow during Vanilla, which is at the same time, again, 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time, tomorrow, Tuesday. Vanilla, come back. We have awesome stuff. This is killing me. This is just ridiculous. So, happy 1 month anniversary. I decided to put everything to 1080p and it breaks everything. So, but obviously you guys are able to see it just fine because, yeah. Insane Mango says, oh, and by what I meant by drinking game was that I had to drink too, obviously. You can come back on happy hour, which is Fridays. And during Fridays, I drink a whole bunch while playing an awesome game. And we are playing this Friday. We are going to do part two, episode two of the Typing of the Dead Overkill, where viewer discretion is extremely advised due to language, blood and gore, sexual themes, and everything else that's terrible. And I will definitely be drinking during that. Although, I may start drinking during tonight's show if this keeps up. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna give it a chance to figure itself out. If this doesn't work, I will have to play a different racing game, which I was completely unprepared to do. So, we'll just have to pick a game. I could do more Euro Truck Simulator, but I don't think that is as interesting to you. Maybe I'll play that game. I'll play that game. Even though I'm terrible at that game. There's gotta be. God, I did not install many racing games right yet. I have too many other games that I have currently installed. Usually I have all of my racing games installed because I love racing games. It's one of my favorite types of games. And this time I don't. So, how are you guys? I hope you're well. How's the weather? The weather here is really nice. It's nice and sunny. I have my window open. Across the street, there was people who were jackhammering constantly, and that was really cool. I'm not so usually I don't check my phone during the show, but I had to check my phone right now because I'm, waiting. And there's someone just texted me. I'm getting distracted on two sides. Okay, all files successfully validated. Great. So that means that when I start the game up, it will work, right? Right? Wow, that failed even faster than it did before. This might be an epic fail. Launch the game. Launch it. Launch it. Yeah, no. This is insane. So, hi everyone. Is there? Hang on. Let's see. Some people, blah, 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 blah. Nope, that's not the issue I'm having. I am quick checking issues here to see if anything is, if there's any, like, something, if this is happening for other people or if it's just me. I really hope it's not just me, but it seems like it's just me. This is the worst. I was just playing this game earlier. I really don't have anything set up for anything else. Okay, well, Insane Mangoes in the chat wonders if Insane Mangoes was the one that texted me. Insane Mangoes would know who actually texted me. Well, so, we are not going to play Grid 2, because much to my chagrin, it will not load. I'd gotten its... No fucking shit. The fuck? What is going on? My glasses went flying. Ah, that I might make that the screenshot of today's episode is me flailing, because. So I'm playing Grid 2 tonight, guys. I don't understand why I just had to keep restarting it over and over again, and then it's like, oh yeah, sure, I'll work this time, I guess. Okay, so let's hop into the game. Oh.
Okay, Nick, check the available events and let's get going.
Okay, Nick, let's check the available events and let's get going. Okay. God, I hate it when it says. I should turn down the graphics last time, and I'm really thinking I'm going to put them back up to automatic and see if I can actually race with that now, because I made some changes to my computer to get that to theoretically work better. Yeah, it looks smoother. We'll see, I guess. Oh, move that. So, guys, I'm playing playing Grid 2. Let's get started with an event. By the way, one announcement that you guys, I'm just going to throw it out there right now. You may notice that if you look that way, and you look that way, you'll see a new logo somewhere in the end there. Do you see where that logo is? It's kind of way over there. and it's a new way you can interact with us on social media. We're watching that new thing over there. If you can guess it in the chat, great, good on ya. But you can now post to that as well. And, oh, hey, I didn't change my... Hey, gosh. This tells you what a day it's been. Hey, Hero Zero. We're doing this live, guys. Hero Zero, can you change the scroll text? Because it's not happy hour. We're not... There we go. Thank you. Prepare to befuddle your chauffeur. I hope you're ready to befuddle me. I'm gonna frickin' get into an event because we just need to do that. Oh, I didn't... Okay, so because I didn't do first in that race, it actually says that I haven't finished 100% of this. Yeah, thanks, Hero Zero. Hero Zero will be modifying the scroll bar and the hashtag. So be sure to watch that stuff and tweet with the hashtag and a link to our page here to get other people to watch. Normally, this would be the time where we're going to take our first break, but screw that. We're not going to take our first break, and we're going to jump into WSR. Yeah, screw it.
You'll need one of these vehicles.
I'll need one of these vehicles.
Pick which one you want, and I'll get it delivered to you.
Let me know how the sound is, by the way, because I can never get that right usually. I'm gonna take the Chevy. Yep.
Okay. Good choice. Have a look at your available sponsor deals. You have another one asking for space on your livery.
Great, okay. Let's see, sponsors. Finish third or higher in each round of the... Okay, I can do that, I think. Win a face-off event. I think I can do that. Win a clean lap in a race. I don't think I can do that. Win a vehicle challenge. I think I can do that. What else do I have here? Ooh, excuse me. Win a race event. Oh, We're gonna make the easy ones. Win one of each type of event. I think I can do that.
Well, today is a day I've thought about for a long time. We're finally ready to host our first official World Series racing event. Let's make this first one a memorable one for the fans in Chicago.
Yeah, we're going to Chicago, guys. The objective of Distracted...
Live routes are dynamically changing circuits. You'll need to stay on your toes as new junctions can be opened at will. This is a real test of corner-to-corner racing.
The objective of... Oops, I hit a button and I don't know what I hit. Saying okay to that. Yeah, that's okay. The objective of this show is that while I am racing, you guys are asking me, questions to try and distract me from doing my driving. The last time I did this, during episode 1, I was a wreck. So, you guys can ask me any types of questions you want. It can be about science, it could be about opinions, it could be about a personal question, it could be whatever you want. Ask away, and you can ask some of the people who are in here, like Vamp in the Shadow. She knows that even the shortest question can totally throw me off because I have to be paying attention to the chat.
Okay, you're gonna need to have your wits about you in this race. This isn't a set route, so do not rely on track knowledge. It will not help you.
While I'm racing. Oh yeah, so...
plan for any route changes on the way. Two laps will be the same.
This track totally changes.
Hey buddy, we're in the big time now. Have you seen the crowd? Let's show these fans what the WSR is all about.
No, I knew that. I saw you braking. So this track is never the same. In fact, if you look at the minimap, you'll see that there actually is not one because this just keeps changing. So, get started with your questions. And I will watch for them in the chat while being amazing at racing games like I do. Also, this is much smoother. I've made some good decisions. Vamp of the Shadows asks, what's the president's full name? I believe it is Barack Hussein Obama, if I'm not mistaken. Whoopsie. No, I'm good.
1 second. Go for the top spot.
I'm going for the top spot. Where'd he go? My bumper's, like, not on my car. Oh, yeah, look at that drift! Hero Zero asks, what does ASCII mean? ASCII is a type of, it's basically, there's ASCII art, but I don't think ASCII is actually a thing, isn't it? It's like, creating a picture using symbols. I'm not sure if that's all ASCII is, or it's actually a programming language. Holy crap! That was almost amazing. Almost amazing. But it wasn't. Oh, that was less amazing. But I'll take it. Nope, screw it, whatever. Insane Mangoes asks, what animal would be the scariest if they had wings? Oh, God. All I'm thinking is insects and arachnids and... just picturing a spider with... No! Jiminy Christmas! I got this.
I've taken the lead.
Yeah, I have. Look at that drift. Gosh, guys, I am so good at this game. I'm sorry, a spider with wings would be the most terrifying thing ever. In fact, I would probably just kill myself instantly. Vamp of the Shadows asks, what is your favorite weapon to kill someone? God damn it. What is your favorite... I assume that the actual full question is, what is your favorite weapon to kill someone with? And the answer is, I really like the idea of a gunblade. Like the Final Fantasy VIII Squall Leanheart weapon. If that existed, it would be awesome, but really, I just think a bow and arrow is awesome. whenever I play MMOs, I always play a ranger, because I love using a bow and arrow. Hashtag almost amazing. Everyone, say hi to Hero Zero if you go to... Oh, look at that, I won! If you go to playerone.tv/team, you can see that he's a moderator. He's officially a part of the team.
The only direction you can move on the leaderboard is downwards. Stand your ground.
Stand my ground. Oh, I did not beat that guy at all. Here we go. On to the next race and more questions. By the way, how does the stream look? Let me know. Again, we are streaming in 1080p for the first time ever. All right, here we go. Round two questions, go.
All right, plenty of people here today. Let's see if we can get a good race and make some new fans.
Yeah, I'll make some new fans by beating all of you people because I'm amazing at racing games, even when answering questions. Oh, did you see that? I didn't even touch anyone. Sorry, letting my ego get the best of me today. Maybe Mew says, yes, I play Ranger. Oh, Jesus! Maybe Mew did not say, oh, my tire's busted. Look at this. That's me going forward. Oh, no. Can I back up enough to actually get past that? Let's find out. Oh, come on. Yes! Okay. Thank goodness. I literally broke my car. Literally broke my car. Mimu actually said, yes, I play Ranger all the time, too. I can't answer questions, apparently. Here we go. I saved it. I love a Ranger. Always a Ranger. Vamp of the Shadows asked, what did you eat for breakfast yesterday? I actually did not eat breakfast yesterday. It's a rarity, because I think breakfast is one of the best meals of the day. I totally did not eat breakfast at all yesterday. Unfortunate to say. Let's see.
Keep defending that lead.
Hero Zero says, how many times have you burped in your life? I have burped exactly 1,577 times. Let's see, Insane Mangoes asks, would you rather fight a bear or a shark? I would rather fight a bear. I believe I would actually have a fighting chance against a bear. Against a shark? No. Shark would eat me alive. Literally, it would eat me alive. That guy's really still keeping up with me. Yeah! Whoops! Oh, see, looking at the questions again. Vampus Shadows asks, how much does a that car weigh? English? It's a really good language. Grammar means that you don't add words in that don't make any sense in a sentence. So in this case, what you really should have asked was, how much does that car weigh? Not a that car. This car weighs 5 million tons. I have no idea. It weighs, probably a couple tons. Probably. Tons might be a lot. It probably weighs Jiminy Christmas. Probably weighs Christmas. That's probably what it weighs. Oh, I can feel it. My car's broken. Guys, my car's broken. My controller is vibrating like mad. The car is broken. Oh, holy crap. I will answer that next question after we are clear of this. Because guess what? I beat this race.
Oh yeah, first series win in the bag. He made that look easy.
Guys, I made that look easy. And with that, we are finished with the first race of the World Series Racing Series, WSRSR. I have a whole ton of fans. I wish I had this many fans with PlayerWon, because that would be awesome. No, I got a lot of fans there, actually. Alright.
Don't stop after a good result.
I won't stop after a good result, but first, we have some challenges to complete. Beat a time of 2 minutes 10 seconds to win this vehicle. I can do that. We must do every race. I must race every race. Hashtag, it weighs Christmas. PlayerOne.tv/live, hashtag, it weighs Christmas.
Racing too close could end in disaster.
All right, here we go. By the way, they just said that if I race too close to the cliff, I could race off the cliff.
You can spend a lot of time going sideways. Use each drift to carry more momentum out of the corners.
All right, I will drift. I know how to drift. Like that. Yep, nope, I'm good. Mamie Mew asks, if you had a pet dragon, where would you hide it? And the answer is quite obvious, in fact. Under the bed. Where do you hide any good thing? Vamp in the Shadows asks, no, I got this. I'm just gonna keep saying this. Vamp in the Shadows asks, what does the fox say? The fox says, because the fox is totally not up that cliff. All right, let's see here. Got it. Okay. There's another question there. I can't stop. Okay, Insane Mangoes asks, what was your first experience like getting drunk? I don't remember when the first time I got drunk was, actually. What was my first experience getting drunk? It was a while ago, and I'm pretty sure it was probably bar hopping for someone's birthday, I think is what it was, and I ended up sleeping at their house. They had a whole bunch of beds set up in their basement, or just a whole bunch of couches, or places that people could sleep if they got too drunk that night, so I ended up staying over, and yeah, that was a good time. I mean, I don't get drunk anymore because it's not such a good time. There was a time and a place where getting drunk is fine. Eventually, when you get to my age, you just grow out of that. The ripe old age of 26, it just isn't as fun anymore. Tipsy, fine. Drunk, But, you know, it is what it is. So that was probably my first time getting drunk. Woo, look at all these fans! Wow, alright.
Alright, there's a promo event to try. Now, it's an endurance race, so you're gonna need to commit once you start. Do well, though, and you'll win over a whole bunch of new fans.
Great, alright.
If you have the skill and perseverance, then endurance races offer a challenge like no other. Every second of the event time is a chance to either gain or lose ground. This is pure focused racing.
This will be a 5-minute race. 5 minutes from start to finish, no stopping. Whoever's in the lead at the end of the 5 minutes wins. Is basically the gist of this. Oh, this car looks awesome. So, get ready for the long haul, guys. Because we're going to be long-hauling it. By the way, this stuttering, that's the game. The loading. It stutters, not me.
You're going to need a lot of faith in your snap judgment in this event. The route will change throughout, so timing and perception is key.
Great! And with that, we are going to take our first break of the evening. A little bit later than normal, but, you know, whatever. This is our normal break time for the second break, so we are going to take that break right now, and we will be right back in 1 minute with this race. Stay tuned. And we are back. I love watching it try to figure everything out as it gets all back. Okay, we're going to hop back into this right away with two questions from Vamp in the Shadows. The first,
you can complete old Patrick's objective. It should raise your profile even more.
Yeah, I got this. The first is, oh goodness, everyone's hitting the brakes, and I'm trying not to wreck my car. Nope, I got this. What is my favorite beer? You know, I have tried a handful of beers in my time. I really like, you know, trying local beers and whatnot. But I always continue to go back to one of my personal favorites, which is actually the box over there on top of my trash can. And that is me holding back onto the controller so that I can make this. And that is Leinenkugel's Honeyweiss. In fact, Leinenkugel's in general. Let's just say Leinenkugel's because I think Summer Shandy is actually my favorite. But it's a light beer, and that works for me. You jerk, gotta get out of my way. Up, got it. All right.
4 minutes to go.
4 minutes to go. The next question is, who was the third president asked by Vamp in the Shadows? Boy, I could not answer that question. Honestly, I could not answer that question. I am just not smart enough when it comes to my... No, I'm good. Look at that smoke. All right. Not smart enough when it comes to that. The next question comes from Vamp in the Shadows as well. What is the meaning of fun? Fun is when you are enjoying yourself. It doesn't matter if it's work. Work can still be fun. For me, you know, I'd love for this here to be work, because technically it's kind of work, but kind of not, since I'm not getting paid for it yet. But this is fun. Fun is doing stuff you enjoy, or at least making it enjoyable so that you are not dreading it. Yeah, I know, I'm breaking the car. It's okay, I got this. That is meaning of fun. Mimimu asks a long question. Okay. If you could only eat three kinds of foods for the rest of your life, what three foods would you pick? So this is me driving straight, by the way. I broke the car, guys, again. It is French toast. French toast, a club sandwich, and French toast, club sandwich, and chicken and biscuits. Is that three kinds of food? I don't know what the definition of kinds of food is, actually, so I probably broke that. But those are three foods. If I had to live off of those, I'd be totally fine. My controller is rumbling like mad. I have broken something quite badly in my vehicle. Hero Zero asks, how old is the announcer in the game? He is 33. The car, it drifted itself, but I took it. Look at how perfect, look at how pristine that was. I'm so godlike. All right. Insane Mangoes asks, who is your favorite starter in Pokemon? My favorite starter in Pokemon, boy, would have to be... My favorite starter in Pokemon is Bulbasaur. And I say that because it is probably the most underrated one of them all, and Venusaur is the best, in my opinion. Sun. Oh crap! What is it? Solar Beam, or whatever that the Sunbeam one is the best move. And I wow! I really did. I did, that would explain why things are bad. Okay. So yes, Bulbasaur. I just turned a loop, and I'm going back down the same way I just came from. Vamp the Shadows asks, how many buttons does the spaceship have? The spaceship doesn't have any buttons because it's all touch screens. Yeah! Whoa, I got this.
10 seconds.
I totally don't got this. Whoa. Whoopsie. Car's broken, guys. Nope, it's okay. As long as the car lasts for another second. I have to look at the car just starts spinning out. I will get to those next questions, which are some good ones, after we start the next race. Holy crap. This has been one heck of a show. We are doing good. Remember, you can go on to Twitter and post our link, PlayerOne.tv/live. You could also...
The WSR is still in its infancy, so...
Yeah. You can also follow us at PlayerOne TV. You can share this on Facebook, and you can... Sorry, I got distracted by a question that I have to answer that is going to be super interesting. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. We're gonna do this race thing. I got this. But yeah, share it. Get some more people in here. Get some more questions in here. We are again streaming in 1080p's today. In all of the qualities.
Okay, California, find some space on track.
And using some new graphic packages. Oh boy. Whoa! Hey, look, changed view. I don't want that view, though. That view is going to be bad.
All the stops in this race. It's one round to decide a winner.
Oh, it's one-on-one? Oh, this couldn't end badly at all. All right, we're going to start with the first question that came through at the end of the last race, which was Hero Zero asking, what would you do for a Scooby snack? I would... get on the road. Well, okay, I'm gonna lump these together, though. Okay, I'm not paying attention again. Because the next question after that... The next question after that was Vamp of the Shadows asking, what would you do for a Klondike bar? Look, I got a new follower on Twitter. Not even Player One, that was my personal Twitter account. Sorry, what? I'm not distracted while driving. I have no idea what you're talking about. I would pay probably $1 for that. That's what I would do for a Klondike bar. Pay $1. Scooby Snacks, maybe a few more bucks because they probably don't. What? What? That is not okay. That is not okay at all. That is not okay at all. Okay, nope, sorry, I got this, guys. I got this. The next question comes from Insane Mangoes. Insane Mangoes pulling out the stops as it is her first time here on the show, asking, what would you do to have sex with anybody in the world? That is a loaded question because it involves twofold. First of all, you would think that it would have to be a specific person in the world, first of all. And secondly, I wouldn't... So, sex is great and all. Let's be honest here, guys. If you are of age, mind you. Sex is great. But it's not something that would... That I would necessarily... I'm gonna finish this race, but that's fine. It's not exactly something that I would do something for. Like, I would... If it was the answer was, like, fly to someone, and that would be all I would need to do to have sex with them, sure, I would do that if I liked them enough. But I wouldn't, like, sell my soul or... You know, pay money or whatever. I would make sure it means something. That was a weird answer, I know, guys, but there's just something about that. That's an interesting topic, and I would probably.
Sector One has given you problems in the past. You need to work on it.
Yeah. I know. Sector One's giving me problems. I got this. Don't worry. So yeah, if you don't like that answer, let me know. Maybe rephrase the question. Maybe I'll answer it again. We'll see. But that, yeah. The next question comes from... I like this one, actually. The next question comes from Hero Zero, but I can't... No! How could you move out of my way? Oh, Jiminy. Freaking Christmas. Okay, I think this is gonna be a good spot. Okay. Yeah, boy! Oh, you... Oh, man, this is a knockdown, drag-out, killer race. Hero Zero asks, my watch is broken. What would you like for dinner? I already actually had dinner, but thank you. If you wanted to drive off the edge of this cliff, though, I could do that. If you wanted to pick me up, just like something to freshen my breath, like I'll take a piece of gum or something like that, or maybe even some. No, you know what? Oh gosh, what are those chocolate candies? Chocolate candies, the mint inside, not like Andy's mints, but the circular ones, the chocolate on the outside, and the, wow, I cannot believe I cannot remember these. Comes in the white package with the green font on it. I can't remember what they are. They're delicious. So, you know, there you go. Let's see. Vamp of the Shadows asks, how many trees are in the world? The answer is 5 billion. But it is rapidly decreasing, so if you chop a tree down, make sure that you plant another one. Also, Vam the Shadows comes through! Yeah! Junior Mints! Yeah! Good job. Junior Mints. I'm glad that I'm not the only person who knows what Junior Mints are. I don't know if you like them or not, but yeah. Okay. I'm gonna finish this race, and I'll answer questions for the next race. All right. You're right. So this game was actually recommended to me by Vamp in the Shadows offline. She got a hold of me and said, hey, for distracted driving, you really should actually play Grid 2 because during the first time, you really got distracted and it was really easy to distract you, which was really good. You're right. This was a good choice. So the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. Okay. Get those questions in, and then keep them coming. We're gonna, after this, we're gonna take our...
on this course from the last couple of events here. Use that today.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna take our break, but first of all, a question from Hero Zero. Do you have a... Nope, that's totally cool, man. No, I'll take it. That might be a screenshot today. I have a few screenshot opportunities. This is gonna be great. What will be on the website? Find out when the archive goes up. Full 1080p. That'll take forever to upload. Hero Zero asks, do you have a grandmotherly entity possessing your soul? I don't know what you're talking about, you young whippersnappers. No, actually, you know what? Okay.
No, I don't have a grandmotherly. I have a grandfatherly. You young whippersnappers, back in my day, I used to race cars so much faster than you. You have no idea what the hell I am doing. But I can tell you that I am a better racer than any of you kids these days. Get off my lawn!
The next question comes in from Hero Zero and says, when is Cranky Kong's birthday? That is a wonderful question. I'm going to say Cranky Kong's birthday is on September 21st. Because if I say it, then it has to be true, right? Dip up! Alright, next question, Hero Zero follow-up question. What should I buy him for Christmas? Oh, Cranky Kong? You know, from what I understand, Cranky Kong likes bongos, so I would really buy him Donkey Konga. I'm not sure if you remember that game. You'd have to probably have to eBay it, because I'm pretty sure you can't buy it anymore. But buy him Donkey Konga. Great game. You'd probably love it. Comes with the... Remember, it has to come with the bongo controller, because obviously... Come on. And now that this race is finished, Mamie Mew asks, can you pat your head and rub your stomach at the same time? Nope. Yup, I can. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. All right, and I won. And I couldn't beat the other player. That's fine. My friend can win. I'll give it to him. I won first. Guys, I'm great at racing. Even though I'm getting just rough. Watch all those fans. Oh, look at all these fans. Look at all these fans. That's like 10, 12, 15,000 fans or something like that. Excuse me.
Okay, Nick. Well, the fans here really taken to the WS.
Really freaks me out when it says my name.
To host our first championship final. I'll see you on the starting line to close this season out.
Great, we're going to close this season out, but before we do that, we are going to take a quick one-minute break. We'll be right back in 1 minute with more of Grid 2 and Distracted Driving, hashtag Distracted Driving. Be right back. I love that. Go, 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 go. Sorry, I'm really having fun today. So, we are back with the next part of Distracted Driving. We are going to finish out the WS... Oh, no, wait, we're not going to actually finish it out yet. We can't do the championship yet. We still have this right here. Ooh. I'm sorry to someone in the chat. They'll know who they are, but apparently the EDC... shuttle wristbands will have RFID tags on them. Spiffy. Okay, so we're going to do this race first. The Intel Race Series. We're going to Indianapolis to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Again, load up on them questions. We will get to them here in a minute or two when we get into this race. Hope you're all having a wonderful time tonight. I am having a wonderful time. This is, again, the 1 month anniversary of Player One. Here we are, Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
There's Carter. Use caution when trying to pass this guy. He's not scared to trade paint.
That's great. I will watch Harrison Carter as I drive past him. And we're off. Okay, so...
another race for you today. Try to make up some places in the first few corners.
The first question Oh, this is going to be bad. I need to watch this corner. The first question is Vamp in the Shadows. If you could be any animal, yup, nope, I totally got this.
You can make the top three easy from here.
Off the road. If you could be any animal, which would you be and why? I would be a weasel because I, first of all, think weasels are adorable. I mean, in real life, my nickname is Weasel. I get that, so it's kind of a cop-out answer. But seriously, I think weasels are adorable, and I think I would look good as a weasel. Also, I really think they're awesome. People don't like them, but screw them. So, a weasel, because of reasons. The enemy's weak. Unleash your limit break. Wait a second. This isn't start to finish every Thursday on PlayerOne.tv/live. Where we're playing Final Fantasy VIII from start to finish. I'm going to try to not go bananas there. The next question comes in from Maymay Mew. Give me a sec here. Okay. If you could visit any part of the world for free, where would you go? And I think the follow-up to that is, and why? Asked by Vamp in the Shadows and Maymay Mew. I would go to...
hold on to that lead. Second is just behind you.
You know, if I could go anywhere in the world, I would not want to go alone, first of all. I'd want to go with someone. That person's to be determined. However... I have to slam on the brakes! Yeah! Made around that corner. I would probably go to Paris. Because, you know, it's... yeah, it's kind of, everyone kind of wants to go to Paris. It's kind of a dream thing, but there's something where I grew up around art growing up. My mother is a graphic artist, and she is amazing at art in general. So I kind of grew up liking art a lot, and that's how I have such an appreciation for art in all forms, including video games. In fact, I think video games are an art. So... take that as you will. Music's an art. Everything's, there's a lot of medias that are an art. So, probably Paris. Hero Zero asks, why? Because. Vamp the Shadows then asks, how many girls have you liked in your life? And then follows up with, or guys, you know.
You're driving a good, clean race.
Thanks. Gosh, I don't know if I have a number for that. How many girls have I liked in my life? 1, 2, 3, 4.
You just drove the
5 lap
of the race.
6, 7, 8. I don't know. Let's say between 5 and 15. Some of them I like now, you know. Some of them I liked in the past, back, you know, high school, obviously. And then, you know, a few I went out with long distance, and you know, one that I've ever actually had a real relationship with, and that only lasted 2 weeks. So let's see here. Next, Hero Zero asks, is there a proper way to spot a yellow-tailed sprouse? Very carefully. Make sure you have binoculars. Make sure you are very quiet. And look for a yellow tail on a sprouse.
Keep it smooth.
The next question comes in from Hero Zero as well. Why are all the other competitors shouting their names at us? What? I'm confused just a tad bit. I think I missed something. Finish. Clap. All right. That is another one down. So, that being said,
you're leading in the event standings. Hold that position.
Well, that's right. There's more races to this event. There's one more, I think. Oh, 0.3 seconds. Freaking gosh darn it. I almost beat him. On to the second race here. While I'm doing that, again, load up on Dem Quest. Whoop! Here we go! I gotta press the button. Skip the intro. Whoa! That guy's. Yep, I'm going around you, boy. Oh, I will go to the outside. Maybe the longer route, but guess what? I'll bet you I'll pass some of you guys. Oh, boy. This is gonna turn ugly real fast. In fact, everyone's gonna start slamming in their brakes right about now.
Nice pass.
And then I'm gonna start slamming on the brakes a little bit later than them so I can do that sick drift, brah. Hashtag sick drift, brah. I really don't. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to speak like a terrible human being. I apologize. On behalf of PlayerWon, we do not condone or agree, we do not endorse the viewpoints of some of our hosts, so while our hosts speak like idiots sometimes, that does not reflect upon all of PlayerWon. We apologize, and thank you for your understanding. Vamp the Shadows asks, who's your favorite Disney princess? Who is my favorite Disney princess? Drift! My favorite Disney prince. I don't know enough about my Disney princesses to remember.
Okay, first lap. Let's have more like that one, okay?
Which one is going to be the favorite? So let's say Ariel from. Oh, hey! Game Master 4297 has just followed PlayerWon. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Ariel from, whatever it's called. You know, Little Mermaid. I can't think and race at the same time, apparently. Whoopsie! Took out that sign. The next question comes in from... Yeah, a little bit of grass. Vamp Shadows then does a follow-up. What is your favorite Disney movie? Oh gosh, which one's Disney movies? Disney, did Disney do Up? Did Disney do WALL-E? Because if Disney did
ahead of second place.
Either of those two, It'll be a toss-up between one of those two. Because Up and Wall-E are probably the best. Next question comes in from MayMayMew asking, who is your man crush? Corner cutting?
That wasn't ideal.
Oh, hush. Wow, I actually got penalized for that. My man crush is Robert Downey Jr. Because Robert Downey Jr. could be in anything, and I would love it, I'm pretty sure. I absolutely adore him in...
That was the fastest lap this race.
Woo! I absolutely adore him in Iron Man and, Sherlock Holmes movies. I think he's fantastic. Pixar did. Yeah, I figured Pixar probably did Up and Wall-E. That's unfortunate, because those two are probably my favorites. Next question comes in from GameMaster4297, saying, what is my favorite car? You know what? That's actually a really tough question to ask. You know, I love racing games a lot, and, there's so many good cars. Like, I'm not a huge fan of muscle cars. I have a friend, you may have seen him in the chat in previous episodes, Austin116, adores muscle cars. I respect him for that. It's really great. I'm more of an exotic type. I kind of like... Gosh, I don't know. I really like... Here, I'm going to be lame and say I really like the Ford Focuses. Like, they're not a speed car, they're more of a practical car, but they're just a nice car. I've had to drive them for rental cars whenever I go on a business trip, and the Ford Focuses, they're just nice. I'd probably buy one if I had the money. And there you go. That is a successful race.
Well done, you got first place.
Nice driving, Nick. God, it said my name again. So weird. I have an itch. The outside of my nose itches like a whole ton. Every night this happens. And so with that, I'm going to get some more fans. Now, normally this would be where the show ends. Wow, I got a lot of fans from that. Because our hour would typically be up. But that being said,
this is why I knew I was right to get you on board. The number of fans you've pulled in is incredible for an unknown. Let's finish this season off in style.
That's because I'm amazing.
See you in the
final. All right, let's go to the finals. Before we do that, we're going to take our last break. But I just wanted to say, because we had a late start today due to technical issues, we're going to bring this show forward. We're going to keep going. We're going to finish this. Once this is done, we'll call it. But we're going to take another break. We're going to take it right now. And then we're going to go in to the finals. And we're going to do them until they're done. Then we'll call for an evening. This is the one-month anniversary. I didn't tell you guys. You know, I didn't put that anywhere. But this is the one-month anniversary of Player One. Thank you guys for following us. We'll be right back right after this in 1 minute. And we're back. All right, so I want to address a few things in the chat. GameMaster4297 says, so I know that Crown Victoria is a muscle car, but you hate those two. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't... In this game, they're a little bit easier to use, I think, because this game is a little bit more arcadey in terms of how these cars handle. So in this game, I can take that car a little bit more. So take that as you will. MayMayMew says, I like luxury cars because I'm a classic white girl. Okay, Vamp of the Shadow says, I want a Mustang. I respect that as well. I would probably go for a practical one. In fact, I, as lame as this sounds, I would totally buy a hybrid car because I think that'd be great. I think that the hybrid cars are awesome, honestly. Let's be honest. They're energy efficient. They are better for the environment. I'll take it. I'll pay the extra for it. A Tesla. I would totally buy a Tesla. So as we get started here,
first ever WSR championship would put your name in the history books. Let's bring home the win.
For the WSR championship.
Season final time. Let's not disappoint your fans.
I won't disappoint my fans. Load up those questions. let's get it going. And we are off in the finals.
I've never raced this track before, so get a feel for the route before you go for it.
Sounds good to me. Whoa. Yep, hold on. All right. Whoopsie daisies. Everyone's slowing down. The first question comes in from Vamp in the Shadows asking, why is the show called PlayerWon, W-O-N, when it could be PlayerWon, O-N-E? Because it's called a pun. If you notice the name of the company that we are under, so PlayerWon is a channel, a project off of Trademark, T-R-A-Y-D-M-A-R-K. And we are, I just think that if you have something catchy, it's amusing, both amusing and it's interesting. It reminds people. People will remember you. That is just, I don't know, PlayerWon's too. Plus,
nice
PlayerWon's taken.
Well,
let's be honest. These days, you got to find something that's unique. PlayerWon is unique with the W-O-N. Okay, God, I got to concentrate to beat this guy, but at the same time, I got to answer these questions. The next question... crap. Next question comes in from... Stop it in the chat, says... Vamp in the Shadows asks, can you remember the exact number of fans who have 87,000 something something something? 87,000. I have no idea past that. Yeah! Screw it, I'll hit
okay,
you, whatever.
That's the lead, now hold on to it.
Maybe you ask me a question that I will gladly answer. What's your favorite MMO? Guild Wars 2. I adore the Guild Wars franchise. I have ever since Guild Wars 1 came out. I'm one of the few people these days that has a original Guild Wars 1 Collector's Edition. You can't really find those anymore.
That's the fastest lap of the race so far.
And I adore Guild Wars 2. In fact, we'll be doing... PlayerWon will have a Guild Wars 2 show coming up, hopefully soon. Oh man, exciting music. Hero Zero asks, if you have executive power, what TV character would you choose to kill off? Let's be honest, I don't watch enough TV to really be able to answer that question. I don't know. There are a very few amount of TV shows that I actually watch. So, unfortunately, I can't do that. Ooh, good. I got some good questions come up. You guys got some good questions. Itchy nose, itchy nose, itchy nose. I will answer that.
Don't relax, though. Everyone will be on your tail.
Beginning of the next race here. Yeah, beat him. All right. By the way, if you are interested in winning a Steam key for No Time to Explain by Tiny Build Games, No Time to Explain is this awesome game where you play as a guy. Hi, I am you from the future. There's no time to explain.
King in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time.
You will have a chance
There's
to win that.
Bruno Silva. He doesn't always fight fair, so don't give him the chance.
We will decide how we're going to do this coming up here. Hero Zero, should we implement the bot? Let me know. While I am doing this race, let me answer some more questions. Get their last questions in. We got two more races to go. This one, one other one. Vamp the Shadow asks, what's your favorite color? It either has to be black or red, and I say that because I really like black for colors of cars. Anytime I'm playing a game, if I were taking more time, I would, you know, customize this car to make it look special or whatnot. The idea in this show is more to, race, so that's not happening. But black is a good car color.
The next car.
Whoa! Guys. But I really like red. Like, red is really awesome. Which is why the name of my guild in Guild Wars 2 is the Crimson Honor. Black is so a color. I mean, it is the absence of color, which makes it a color. Grandmaster 4297 asks, do you like Gran Turismo or Forza Motorsport 5? Personally, I am a Gran Turismo guy. Now, that being said, the recent Gran Turismo games were not good. Like, they weren't special in any way, which disappointed me. I have, however, never been a fan of the Forza series. I would rather play my racing game with a PlayStation controller. So, Gran Turismo is my game. But yes, I'm going to wait for probably Gran Turismo 7 to jump back into the Gran Turismo series. This guy needs to... I need to catch up to him. The next question is... Yeah, Vanish Shadows. Yeah, I got it. The absence of color, so I was right. Good. Oh, boy. Good. The box. This should be fun. Hero Zero says, does my position as moderator kill my eligibility to win the key? Normally, I would say yes, because... Since this will be true random, maybe not. Let's decide that. But let me just put it this way. There may be another giveaway later this week as a part of the week-long giveaways. And during that giveaway, we might be giving away more Steam keys. And I might get you one of those because I'll be getting multiple of them. So I'll let you decide then. But this will be true random. Alright. Again, get your last questions in. Once we are finished with this race, we are halfway through this race. We have one more after this. So, get your last questions in as we get into this final race. Oh boy! Oh, whatever. You shattered all the windows. It's all good. It's all good, man. Bam. Is true random possible in a computer program? Well, yes. I mean,
first in the event standings. Keep it up.
I guess technically it's the closest thing to random that we have, if you know what I mean. Just because, we don't. Alright, I'm gonna check one thing here. Whoosh! Alright. Checking who's with us in the chat so I know who's eligible for this. Game Master 4297 with those game questions.
And then give it some more.
Alright. Game Master 4297 asks, do you have a PC? Because there's a game named Bean. I'm not sure if that's actually Bean NG, and it's a very cool driving physics game. Are you talking about next car game? Because so next car game is super cool. Next car game is made by Bugbear, if I'm not mistaken. And it's basically a game where it's totally like a physics and super interesting, and it looks beautiful, and they are doing that right now. For the record, this is all being played on a PC right now. So everything you are seeing, including this racing game, is on the PC on ultra graphics, mind you. So you guys are getting 1080p with beautiful graphics. I hope it's coming through on your end how beautiful this is, because it truly is. Nope, that's going to end bad. Let me see if I can... Yep, nope, I'll let him take that spot. the next question comes in from May May Mew. What's your favorite part of an Oreo? It has to be the side of the... So when you break apart an Oreo in half, you have... Oh, crap, are we almost at the end of the race already?
No!
Uh-uh. I mean, it doesn't matter if I lose or if I get second place on this one. I just don't want to. Yeah, I got the inside line. Crap, he's going to have the inside line. Yeah, he had to break. Don't lose it. Yes. Pa-ching. I will answer these final questions here. So first of all, Mayu Mew, what's your favorite part in the Oreo? When you do the Oreo in half, one side is usually just the chocolate, and then one side is the chocolate with the frosting in it. That side, that combination there is the best.
Yes, you won the first ever WSR final. I knew you had it in you.
Woo wee! Heroes Zero asks, butter side up or butter side down? Butter side up. Sports Center.
Well, a number of events have already taken place under the banner of World Series Racing, brainchild of entrepreneur Patrick Callahan. And the exciting brand new series has quickly captured the imagination of core U.S. motorsports fans. Question remains, can the WSR become a legitimate player in the busy marketplace of pro sports? Joining me on our final segment today, resident analyst Toby Moody. Toby, first impressions, can this organization make a long-term mark?
Well, first things first, so far WSR has been a massive hit, not just in the US, but with fans who are in touch with motorsport all over the world, sponsors, the entire motorsport fraternity. The question is, can we now find a global star, a real big hitter of a driver?
You're saying that they need a superstar.
Absolutely, absolutely. That's really the brainchild of Callahan, isn't it? Because, you know, we're competing with so many other sports here, but if we can find a personality and a super Uber driver who has such skill to be the best in the world, then that's just going to be a massive, massive hit.
It's the big question moving forward, Toby. Thanks, and we're going to be keeping a keen eye on this organization's progress. Much more on SportsCenter coming up.
The fact that they paid ESPN to get a SportsCenter thing on here is just fantastic. Blows me away. I love that. That is called production value. Holy crap. That is a lot of fans, guys. The last question, by the way, for the day goes to Vamp the Shadows asking me what my favorite console is.
Solid first season. We're going to be upping our game, so I've taken the liberty of moving you into a new workspace. It functions just like your old garage, so you shouldn't have any problems getting accustomed. Now I want to focus on getting a foothold in Europe. We'll have our work cut out for us if we want to impress them. But if we succeed, it will bolster the WSR with even more vehicles and new racing disciplines.
For the record, Mei Mei Mew, who says it's really real looking, that's because that was real. Those were people in the ESPN Sports Center set.
Which car you want to race in? Let me know.
Literally sitting there talking about that. That wasn't a video game. They paid them to do that. Last question goes to Vanda Shadow saying, what is my favorite console? If I had to choose a console, as in, you know, controller-based, not a PC, even though they're all kind of PCs, let's be honest, I would choose the PlayStation 4 as my favorite console. I mean, technically, I choose the PlayStation 3 because the PlayStation 4 doesn't have enough games, or, you know, PlayStation 3 is established. However, the DualShock 4 controller, which I'm actually using connected to my PC right now, is just, it's fantastic. It is amazing. I love it. I would say that. Now, let me choose a car real quick here. Oh, goodness. Interesting. Rear engine balanced, but has more power, less top speed, less acceleration. I'm gonna go with the drift. Let's do it. Yep.
That's a smart choice.
All right, we're gonna quick do this. I'll be really fast with this. In fact, let's just let's see here. Hang on, I gotta that's the button press. Okay, let's start over here. Win Eliminator event. Here we go, Rand Race event. Win a Vehicle Challenge. I can usually win races, so that's why I chose those. Win event. Done. Alright. I will also honor this question just because I don't know what it is. Game Master 4297 says, do you have LCPDFR? What does that stand for? I actually...
WZero are specialists in time attack. This is an event I really believe we need in the WSR. Building up a reputation with them might give us an opportunity to secure it.
Great. All right.
All right. If you want
want to go back and see how much you've improved.
Nope, I don't want to. I want to exit.
Here you'll be able to reach.
We are going to move on. And say, bam. Look at that, I'm here. It's me. This has been a lot of fun. I've had a great time this evening. This is great. I love Distracted Driving. It's one of my favorite shows. Again, tomorrow we have an awesome episode of Vanilla Minecraft, so definitely be sure to stop by for that. It should be a lot of fun. We have an announcement to make, and, you know, again, we have the co-host, we've got everyone else, we have to see what Mew built last week. It should be a lot of fun. But first, we are going to give away a Steam key. So, Hero Zero, here's what I'm going to do. We are going to pop in the last few lines of the chat here. Look, the last few lines of the chat. And Hero Zero, if you will do the honors, do you remember how to do the honors? Let's see if he remembers. This is a test. So our bot, Nightbot, actually has a thing that he can do to be able to pick a random winner. There's a command that needs to be typed in. And let's see if Hero Zero remembers it. If he's a good moderator. No, that's going to take it a bit too far. But let's see if he remembers the command to activate. good start. This is going well. I need to look it up myself, actually. Hang on. Don't tell him I said that. Let's see if he guesses it. I think I actually know what it is, but it's a guess, and I don't want to do it wrong. Doo-doo-doo. Nope, where is it? Hang on. I got this. What's the command? You're supposed to remember, but Myra doesn't remember. Welcome to the end of the show where we screw everything up. This is what we want. All right, let's see here. Whoop! How did that happen?